And with that, the year 2023 is coming to an end. We'll be right back.